You know, we find that many songs have had name changes along the way. Lovely Fan eventually became Buffalo Gals. Many songs have suffered that indignity. This started off life as a fiddle song called Natchez Under the Hill. Later, it became a song that has some pretty objectionable lyrics. It became a song called Old Zip Coon. And later, because they weren't particularly creative, Old Zip Coon became Old Zip Coon on the go-ahead principle. I'm sure you're familiar with the go-ahead principle that Andrew Jackson established, essentially saying that this nation must go ahead, that we have to be first and foremost among all nations. And so the go-ahead principle was born. Old Zip Coon adopted it, not only adopted it, he also pontificated upon it. Not necessarily with much knowledge, but certainly with a great deal of enthusiasm. Well, later this song became one that we probably know from elementary school. Turkey in the Straw.